Many times, you want to restrict users from accessing the USB ports on your system. There could be many reasons of doing this, but the most important aspect are to restrict users from copy data from your PC to USB drives. This could also be beneficial, as you know that most of the viruses are spread through USB drives, and most of time, you have set USB drives to autoplay. So any anonymous user can damage your PC by unknowingly transferring viruses from his USB to your system. There are various methods to restrict USB ports from accessing. In this video, I will teach you the easiest method of all. Press Windows plus R key to open the run command, and then type gpedit.msc. In the Group Policy Editor, navigate to Administrative Templates under Computer Configuration. Then click on System, and then Access Removable Storage Access. In the right side pane, you will see various settings for removable devices. You need to configure three settings to disable USB drives. These settings are: Number 1, Removable Disks, Deny Execute Access. Number 2, Removable Disks, Deny Read Access. And number 3 is, Removable Disks, Deny Write Access. Turn on all these three settings by double-clicking on each of them, one by one, and enable the policies. Now, plug in a USB drive, and open File Explorer. Double-clicking the USB drive icon will display a message stating, "Access is denied." No one will be able to access the USB drive, either from File Explorer, or from Address Bar, and even not from Run Command. Whenever you want to enable the USB ports, just reconfiguring the same policies, by setting them to disable or not configured. Hope you may like this trick, and if you want to watch more tips and tricks videos,